Hi guys, welcome back to Marina Boxing. I'm your host Tom Christopher. I'm here with one of our fighters, Luke Hindley. So today's drill is just a little way you can customize your shadow boxing. So I like to do it in a lot of my classes. At the beginning of the class, when I'm getting people to shadow box, I like to call for them to either shadow box in different styles or different stances, or to fight on the inside, on the outside, to focus on their hand defense, focus on their head movement, to focus on the jab, to focus on their footwork. It's very important that you're able to focus on particular aspects of your boxing, because then you'll be able to improve that aspect. By really staying very focused and meticulous over a particular area, you'll notice where you're going wrong and where to improve a lot easier. It's a little bit more of a focused way of attacking your boxing, or you're attacking your boxing improvement. So, from my basic guard, I could go into a high guard, I could go even into peekaboo, I could go hands low, I could go into Philly shell. There's a lot of options style-wise. I can also switch into southpaw if I want to. I can work from southpaw. Again, I can focus on my hand defense, so I can focus on my catches, my parries, my blocks. Again, it's shadow boxing, so it's very important you're visualizing your opponent well. Similarly, I can also work on my slips, on my rolls, on my pulls, and so on. And I can also, again, work on my feet where I'm just focusing on pivoting, and staying at range, using my feet. So, it's a good way of warming up as well, warming up your feet, warming up your head movement, warming up your coordination with your hands. And yeah, it's a really great drill that we use a lot here. I'm gonna show Luke on it now.
So right now I'm gonna call for Luke to work on particular styles, particular stances. So when you're working the high guard for a bit now, Luke, please. Hands nice and high, that's it. Coming forward, nice. So if you're still moving the head, please. Keeping them hands nice and high, there we go. Let's work a bit of peekaboo. And Philly shell now. There we go, active with that right hand. Back into basic. Yeah, there we go, moving our feet, jabbing, let's go. Okay, let's switch into southpaw. And switch back. Have you focused on hand defense for a bit, please? And now your footwork, nice and light on your feet. Quick foot movement, in and out, light on your toes, let's go, there we go. Staying at range. And head movement now. Nice. Let's have some inside work now. Back to the outside. Use that lead hand as a measure. There we go. Popping off the jab, keeping them at range. Looking to counter them on the way. Yeah, there we go. I see that check hook as well. Nice. the jab now, back at the basic, back on the jab. Working that jab, pressure through the jab, let's go, land it, there we go, score points. Set other shots off it. Nice, good work. Great work, we'll leave it there, thank you very much.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please drop comments down below, like, subscribe, all of that jazz. Make sure to let us know what you want more of, because that way we can fine-tune this channel in a direction that will benefit you guys. We're having a lot of fun. Obviously, I'm pretty new to this, so I'm just trying to make sure I get better and better and give you guys what you need. So see you soon. Thanks again very much to Luke for coming here, for helping us out, and see you guys soon.